Okay, so my assistant today is Bear, and what we have is a tripe mix and a knife. So that came out of the freezer yesterday, been in the fridge all day. Just get a bowl and just pop that in here. You look at that. You can see it's still firm, quite firm. And then just cut it up, pull that out. And just cut little pieces off it, all the way around it. So, look at him. At this point. Are you licking your lips? Yeah. So it's defrosted, it's cold. Keeps it hard, and then just mince it up with the knife. It doesn't smell, to be honest. And that's it. And then I brought some biscuits into here so you can see. That's the make.
Laughing dog.
You're laughing, aren't you? Oh, do you want your dinner? Ooh. Okay. And then just sprinkle that on top of that. And then with a knife. Mix it in. Yeah. Hey, we've actually got sun outside, can you believe it or not? We've got some sun outside. And there you have it. Oh, there's the new microwave, by the way. And so I'm going to feed him on the floor, which I normally don't do. Come here.
Wait!
Sit down, wait! Hey!
Just wait till you're... You can't leave this shit alone. Sit down. Sit down.
Okay, go on. And, yeah, he loves that shit, to be honest. Oh, nice day outside.
Can you believe it?
It's actually sunny. And that's it. Raw food. A raw dog. Bear? No chance. Bear, what's this? No chance. Piss off, he says. Oi! It's a cat?
No.
So anyway, you can see he'll just
get into that until it's all gone, which is virtually now, and he loves it. And that's it. So,
are you done? And that's all your rubbish you've got to tidy away. It's just a plate, and that's it. One clean kitchen, no mess, dog food, bye bye.